During the weekend of the 22nd and 23rd of April 2023, Steam Incorporated ran a series of excursion trains out of Christchurch behind vintage diesel locomotive DA1431. On Saturday, the train ran three return trips from Christchurch to Rangiora, advertised as the Canterbury Cruiser. Happy crowds boarded the train at Addington for the rare opportunity to ride the rails in Christchurch. Long hood leading through Christchurch's northern suburbs. At Rangiora, passengers had a leg stretch, whilst DA1431 ran around the train for the run back into town. Crossing the Waimakariri River. On Sunday, Steam Incorporated ran the Alpine Ranger, a day return trip over the Midland Line from Christchurch to Arthur's Pass. venturing onto the mountainous section of the Midland Line at Springfield. Crossing the Beeley River on the final climb to Arthur's Pass. At 737 metres above sea level, DA 1431 is turned on the Arthur's Pass turntable, ready for the return trip home to Christchurch. Climbing the Cass Bank. Cruising along the Canterbury Plains, on the homeward stretch to the Garden City. Departing Rolleston, at the conclusion of a successful weekend of excursion train operation out of Christchurch.